Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you how to have a conversation in summer. Usually in summertime, people talk about how hot the weather is or what their plans are for spending a summer day. Okay, let's get this started. How do we say today is very hot? It is true, today here in Madrid is really hot. Okay, the word that we have for today is Emruz. Day is ruz, if you remember, and today is emruz. Very good. How do we say hot? If you remember from my video on weather, the word for hot when we're talking about weather would be garm. Garm. Very good. Okay, how do we say very? The word for very in Farsi, in fact, is similar to the word for a lot or the word for much or even many. Okay, so if you learn this word, you can already say all of those words. A lot, very, much, many. This word is خیلی. خیلی. Please pay attention to the pronunciation. The first letter is خ, which does not exist in English. But you can get it with a little bit of practice. Okay, today is very hot. Do you remember the golden rule? Yes, if you remember from my video on how to deal with the word order in Farsi, the golden rule requires us to put the verb at the end. Therefore, the sentence would be, today, very hot is. So it would be, امروز خیلی گرم ه. If you remember, conversationally is would be ه. So, one more time. امروز خیلی گرمه. Excellent. Good job. Now, imagine you want to say, I go swimming today. I go swimming today. Okay, how do we say I go? I think we had it in one of our previous classes, or it was either this verb or a verb similar to this. I go would be میرم. Me, for the present tense. رم, the am refers to I. I go, میرم. How do we refer to swimming? Swimming is شنا. Very good, شنا. Now, let's put them together. I go swimming. شنا میرم. Now, we just need the word today. امروز شنا میرم. Again, you see that the verb has come at the end of the sentence. What about a sentence like this? Imagine you want to ask someone, will you go to a picnic today? Will you go to a picnic today? Now, remember, conversationally, the future tense and the present tense are completely similar in Farsi. Okay, so will you go to a picnic today would be similar to do you go to a picnic today. All right, do you go would be میری. Me for the present tense, and e refers to you, singular informal. Okay, میری. Do you go? And good news is picnic is picnic. Okay, so do you go to a picnic would be picnic میری. Just add the word today. امروز picnic میری. Do you go to a picnic today? امروز picnic میری. Excellent. Good job. So today you learned how to say these sentences. Today it's very hot. It would be امروز خیلی گرمه. The next one was, I go swimming. I go swimming today. امروز شنا میرم. And the next one was, do you go to a picnic today? امروز picnic میری. I'm sure you could do all of them correctly. Stay tuned for more lessons, and thank you for watching as always. Till the next class, خدافظ!